There are three things that I know to be true. One, Mondays are terrible. And I forget the other two. And I know you're going to say that I should look forward to the week and that this attitude makes me a glass half empty kind of guy. But you'd be wrong. I'm a glass totally empty kind of guy. If I have a full glass and even one drop of water is removed from that glass, it's dead to me. And I will descend into a dark place where I spend the rest of the week hating that glass and tracking down whoever took that drop of water. Because when I find them, they will pay. Oh yes, they will pay dearly. That's not true. I'm a glass half full guy. First up this week, there are people who should be in charge and people who should not be in charge. These people should not be in charge. So here's the deal. It's before the game at a Dallas Cowboys game where they're playing the Lions. They've put together a game of musical chairs for the kids where the prize is a PlayStation 4. About a $400 prize. And then this happens. This kid, who is probably thrilled to have just won a great prize, is wearing a Lions jersey. What should we do? Cheat him out of it.
It's not as far as Lions fans, his parents get it.
And then cut down his parents. How should we finish him off? Maybe point at him while we cheer against his team? So here's just a quick tip, you know, for society. The cheerleaders and the mascots can't be in charge. Got it, Dallas? Next up, let's say you hopped out of a moving car to video yourself waving back at the car. What would be the number one thing you would not want to do? That's right, lock yourself out. The good news is this place is practically deserted. The bad news is, kid, you're on your own. Maybe if we got something incredibly light to stop the car. AAA, can you get here in about 3 seconds? No? Then whoever lives there, knock knock, we're coming over! Finally, environment versus heredity. Nature versus nurture. Are we born good or evil, or do we learn to be that way? Scientists have been studying this for centuries, but they can stop, because I've cracked the case. Nature, 1. Nurture, 0. You're welcome, science. Bam! If you like the video, share it. Or don't, I won't hold it against you. And your relatives, until the end of time. And then I won't burn your entire family tree to the ground and then dig up the roots and use them to stab whatever piece of that charred ash and hull managed to survive. You have anger issues. Check back next Monday and we'll have some more fun. And until then,